Men's weightlifting 105-kilogram division. The men in this group lift well over twice their body weight in the clean and jerk. And even in the snatch, where much less is lifted, Bartlomiej Wojciech Bonk went almost twice his own weight. He hoisted 190 kilos to lead the standings after the first portion of competition. But he could not keep pace in the clean and jerk. His lift of 220 kilos would be enough for bronze. Two lifters were able to go 227 kilograms. Navab Nasirshelal recorded a personal best with his 227 kilogram lift. It might have been enough for gold if Ukraine's Oleksiy Torokhtiy hadn't been successful in his attempt at 227 kilos. That gave him a combined total of 412 kilograms, a 1 kilogram edge on the Iranian athlete. To move above the silver medal position, Nasirshelal would have had to add 2 kilos to his total. This 229 kilogram lift would have done it, but he could not get it to go for gold. So the bronze to Bonk of Poland, silver to Nasirshelal of Iran, and gold to Torokhtiy of Ukraine.